Holy Bible, Acts chapter 10, verse 31. He said, Cornelius, your prayer has come to the ears of God, and your offerings are kept in his memory.